I know I mean, but can't explain. I think it's love, trying to say it to you when I feel blue, but can't explain.
Come on,
come on.
How are you,
PJ?
We're all together.
Okay, this is your man.
Yeah.
Looking good, boy.
How is it you're standing?
How's the feet?
Can you look at the camera, please?
Look at that camera, white man.
mischievous pranks. Mm-hmm. But Keith would always call to assure her that it was, to coin a phrase, just a bit of fun. Nobody got hurt, and he always paid for any damage. A fact that I'm sure a certain Holiday Inn in the USA will verify. Thank you so much to all of you for taking the time to attend Keith's special day, and a special thanks to Gary and Melissa Hurley for bringing and organising the event and bringing it all together. He used to tell me he wished he could play like his hero, Ginger Baker. I think even Ginger would agree. This was achieved, and some. Yeah. I hope this honour bestowed upon Keith acts as a symbol, no pun intended, to aspiring musicians everywhere, that you just have to keep plugging away and believing in yourself.
Obviously, we'll challenge a key to lunacy somehow. Right, we have a little bouquet of flowers for Keith's pumpkin, which JJ Graham will present. You won't get off him now, because that's just gone.
And they couldn't prevent Jack from being happy.